Yo guys, and welcome back to Destiny 2 today, where we will be going on a treasure hunt for the cryptic quatrains. So, me story begins as I hide from the crews. They search and will find me unless I hide soon. I'll wait on the nightfall. The cleverest way. And force them not to hunt by the light of the moon. To which a strange poem, you suspect some of the words I may have heard in meetings. I'm guessing it's the ones in yellow. So let's begin by going to the moon. New, behind in the harbor, the sorrow is real. They lost what I'd taken. Give me a chance to read it. Behind in the harbour, their sorrow was real. They lost what I had taken. My heart filled with fear. From cruel revelation the dawn would reveal. A chest broke and barren, and me know what it meant. So, what was that like? Sorrow's Harbour. Why do I feel like this is going to be like the end of last season? Where a lot of it was just... I'm gonna try and remember where the boss center is. I think it's K1 Revelation. K1 Revelation. Why do you have such a void? Acolytes. Let's clear out the room. Avoid. Give me something. Why are we not having any fun? Don't roll. You didn't look, mate, did you? Second crystal down. Okay. Last one. Something hit me with... Oh, that's happening. Oliver! Alright, so next... Got the quest. And that's how you clean it. Let's go. Alright, so let's have a look and actually see what the quest is. Me eyes toward the cosmos, I let out a sob. I begged to the gods in the fallen alike. By bullet or saber, I'd fall to the mob. But please let me deal with a palpable strike. Really? It's the fallen saber strike. Fallen saber. Let's go do the fallen saber strike at the... in the Cosmodrome. Because we're on the way to get buried treasure. My question is this a secret challenge or something? Because, like, yeah. Is this like a exotic quest that we didn't know about? Because it's literally just saying buried treasure.
Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
Why do I have...
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Yes. Yes, it would. Do you know how many times I've completed this strike in the last year? An absolute ton. And it's really annoying. There's a water set. Respawning restricted as always. Come on, hit me, boys. I'm sat right here. Thank you. He's a war mind. Come on, hit me. Oh, you already did. Thank you. I'm amplified. Let's run. All the glimmer for me. Keep it coming, keep it coming, keep it coming now. Yeah, you do that. I'm just running around with an outsole.
I can try to override his system locks, but Rasputin's reaction to a hack might be extreme.
I do prefer this to the compared to this, you know.
Yes, he just threatened us with orbital death from above. Let's get moving.
Yeah, we're underground, dickhead. We've always seen worse, Zvala. We've seen your face. Oh my god, thank you. In your bold face, Allah. Right. You can die. The saber's not long for this world. It's a dead saber. The winds of Europa are frozen on white, and even the tiger.
The fallen will claim nothing from this breach, not even the debris. I'm sending the fire team to seal the complex. This cannot happen again. It will not. Thanks to you, Guardian, the dream of the city lives on, without fear of weapons in the sky.
Return to orbit as quickly as bleeding possible. Quests. The winds of Europa were frozen and white, and even in the tides had been stopped by the cold. The hook would swing empty. I'd not die tonight. By cranes they'd be searching, but I'd keep me gold. Europa even tides, hook cranes. Search. So we need to go to Europa. Eventide. Okay. So it's definitely Eventide. Hook. Hook crane search. I'm trying to think where there's a hook crane. Aha! These are hook cranes. Yeah, let's join the event while we're at it. Brains. Search by the hook cranes. What are you? No. Hook cranes. It's not down there. All I know is it's by the hook cranes. Aha, I've got you. Dig up the treasure. Crude cipher? Hmm. Well then, so that's that done. So seeing as though there is nothing else to do and I have found the treasure, I'm still thinking there's more to it. Crude cipher. That's it. The crude cipher. A patchwork of weathered parchments with distinct holes and markings could be aligned with something to reveal a hidden path. Right. So we know that there's some. It could be aligned with something to reveal a hidden path. But my question is, what's it hiding? Is it a secret quest or? Huh. Maybe I'll find out next week. For now, guys, as always, remember, stay awesome.